solar system.
Mercury has the shortest and fastest orbit around the Sun, and it experiences dramatic temperature changes as it rotates. It is a world of extremes. The equator circumference of Mercury is 15,329 km. Its radius is 2,440 km. Average distance from Sun is 58 million km.
Its temperature ranges from minus 180 degrees Celsius to 430 degrees Celsius.
Mercury doesn't have any moon.
How big is Mercury? Mercury is slightly larger than our moon, 15,392 km around its equator. Its radius, the distance from the core center to the surface, is 2,400.
Mercury's sun-facing side is caused by temperature of around 430 degrees Celsius, hot enough to melt lead. Without a substantial atmosphere to distribute heat away from the areas facing the Sun, the planet's slow rotation makes for stark differences in temperature between its dark and light side. The side facing away cools to an approximate minus 180 degrees Celsius.
But despite the intense heat the planet faces as it rotates around that are permanently shaded, such as some polar craters may hold deposits of ice. Intense changes in temperature from day to night makes it impossible for life as we know it to flourish on Mercury. Although it is the closest planet to the Sun, Mercury isn't the hottest in the solar system. Venus' dense atmosphere causes a greenhouse effect, resulting in the higher temperature.
How far from the Sun is Mercury? Mercury's orbit is elongated, taking an almost oval or egg-shaped course around the Sun. This means that its distance from the Sun varies throughout its circuit between approximately 46 million and 70 million kilometers. Mercury speeds around the Sun at nearly 47 kilometers per second, almost 60% faster than Earth's orbiting speed.
How long is the day on Mercury? Day on Mercury are very long because the planet rotates very slowly. One day long spin lasts from 59 Earth days. But because of its fast orbits, one Mercury year takes 88 Earth days. This means that 2 years on Mercury last for only 3 days.
The planet's sunrises would be unusual to us on Earth due to its elongated orbit and slow rotation. From some places on Mercury's surface, the Sun appears to rise briefly before setting and rising again. At sunset, the reverse happens, with the Sun appearing to set twice. The planet spins almost vertically on its axis, so its poles are never fully sunlight. The lack of tilt also means that the planet does not experience yearly season like Earth.
Who discovered Mercury? Mercury is one of the 5 classical planets visible with the naked eye, and it names after the Greek and Roman messenger god. It is not known exactly when the planet was first discovered, although it was first observed through telescope in the 17th century by astronomer Galileo Galilei and Thomas Herod.
Only 2 spacecraft, both robotic and launched by NASA, have visited Mercury so far, making it the least explored terrestrial planet. Mariner 10 launched in 1973 and imaged around 45% of the planet's surface from the 1974 until its end of mission in March 1975.
Messenger was launched in 2008 and entered Mercury's orbit in 2011, making it the first spacecraft to do so. This mission lasted for 4 years before the probe succumbed to the planet's gravity and impacted its surface in 2015. It collected intensive data and imaged and transmitted them back to Earth to be studied by scientists.